Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Taishi here, and in today's video I'm bringing you guys another unlimited XP glitch after the 1.5 patch. Now all you guys need to do is come to Apathy Farm, which isn't very far from Sanctuary Hills. Now when you guys are here, you are going to need the broken doors, and you're going to want to come over to this door. Now all you guys honestly is just keep on spamming the X button and keep on placing down loads and loads of doors. For some reason my robot decided that he wanted to go through the doors as I was placing them, but obviously I placed down almost 100 doors, and then when I try and scrap them, because you can then scrap them and get back your wooden steel, which we're going to need to make these doors. If you guys don't have enough resources to make these doors over and over again, I will be leaving a link to a resource duplication glitch that is still working after the 1.5 patch, which you guys can go over and do and get as much resources as you need. But like I said, all you guys need to do is just keep on spamming X for this, and then eventually when you run out you can then scrap them all and do it again, or you can just keep on duplicating your resources and doing this over and over again. But other than that, my name's Taishi, guys, and that's it for this video, and I'm out. Peace.